So we're in the travel business. The painful dilemma we have right now is that nobody knows what tomorrow will be. However, because of the name of the company, the good thing though is that we could transform ourselves into something else, not necessarily within the travel business. People are in search of information everywhere, right? So we wanted to use that name, artoftravel.eu, to actually be more an information source for whoever wants to know anything about Europe. So we're very focused right now in sort of pivoting towards the media side of the business, utilizing the name of the company. Having a .eu name actually gave us that image where we specialize in Europe. But to answer your question, what would we do tomorrow? Our current task right now is actually to build our social media presence. What we're doing right now filters through to the promotions of the company over the long term. Once you have enough, a strong presence in your social media platforms, you can do practically anything with it. Communicate to clients, use it to gain more clients or following, communicate a campaign. But tomorrow, literally, I've made it a point to do at least 2 to 3 posts every day. So you'll see some posts from me tomorrow.